Ini dia si Jali Jali. A song by the name of Jali Jali. So this name, I treasure the name because it came from my late mother who called me Jali. My name is Muhammad Nazari. So I've been cutting hair for the past 30, nearly 40 years ago. This shop has been here for the past 28 years since I was staying in Tanglin Hall. So the concept is as though you are cutting hair under the sea. You feel like you throw away all the stress lah. If you dip yourself in the sea, you cannot hear anything. Today's fashion is the fashion of yesterday. They want this, they want that. If their hair is straight, how can they look like Michael Jackson? When Michael Jackson hair is curly, if you want to look like Michael Jackson, you got to perm your hair. So we recommend them a woman shop that do perm, that do curl, then they come back, can come back to us. We will make them look like Michael Jackson. Majority of my customers are Chinese. So sometimes we do sign language. If she don't understand me, I don't understand her, we try to make each other understand. That's the way. Sometimes they stop by here just to say hi to me, and I get surprised, how come I'm still alive? Because I've been cutting their hair when they are toddlers. Ah, this is a very sad part. Once they say it's end block, something going to be end. By the end of this March 2018, will be the end of Jali Jali Malay Barber.